What is computational statistics? Computational statistics is an interdisciplinary field that combines statistical concepts and techniques with computational methods to analyze data and solve complex problems in various fields. This discipline focuses on the development and implementation of algorithms, modeling techniques, and computational tools to handle large data sets and extract meaningful information. Its main purpose is to use computing power to big data analysis. Computational statistics is used to analyze huge data sets that may contain millions or even billions of observations. It allows you to identify patterns, trends, and significant relationships in this data through efficient processing and analysis methods. Advanced statistical modeling employs algorithms and computational techniques to build complex statistical models that can predict outcomes, classify information, or perform inferences in situations where the complexity of the data exceeds the capabilities of traditional methods. Computational simulations and experiments. Computational statistics facilitates the performance of virtual simulations and experiments, allowing you to test hypotheses, evaluate scenarios, and perform predictive analyses in controlled and reproducible environments. Machine learning and data mining. Used in machine learning and data mining techniques to train predictive models, identify hidden patterns, and make data-driven decisions in applications such as pattern recognition, image analysis, natural language processing, and more. In short, computational statistics focuses on harnessing computational power to manipulate, analyze, and understand large volumes of data.